What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name?
Where did she go?
I don't know. Let's look around. Laura! Wait!
It's okay! We don't want to hurt you!
God damn it.
Friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry, I didn't mean
it. Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let go!
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But there's something I gotta get.
Laura.
It's important.
Lying.
I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
No, you shouldn't be here.
In the back, behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here. Laura!
Ha ha!
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Let me out of here, you little brat!
In your dreams, fart face!
Please open the door. Excuse me.
sorry. I was just...
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost. I'm looking for Silent Hill.
I think you should stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe.
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying. I'll be good, I promise. Tell him I'll be good, please. No, please.
But you never did.
Died of that damn disease 3 years ago. Is she really alive? Wait. place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place.
You promised you'd take me there again someday.
Now, where is that girl?
This place feels so empty, more than the other places we've been.
Away from me. And how do you know about Mary? What is it?
A letter. From Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
This is where you left it, in the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face?
Laura! Laura!